What is up, Animation Throwdown people? It's House Passage. We got some rumble to do. It's kill all humans versus evil dead. We got the right deck. Always make sure. And let's jump into it. I'll lead with Haley just because she crazes so quickly. Also, the shield she provides is really nice, too. High HP. And then we'll make the real deal. If I played high HP there again, maybe I would have got the 100. I didn't really realize my slot 1 was going to end it there. But that's okay. We will take a 99. Huh, can't hurt me now. HP. It's probably Alamo merch. If Alamo merch didn't get such a huge HP buff, Laser Tag Joe would be ever so slightly better. Let's play the Mythic. Get that ready for our Haley. Drew all the Alamo merch, but we're going to play PC, because we have a lock on their slot 1. Fry. That could be a lot of things. It would really suck if that gets comboed. So we'll just punch that out. Play Alamo merch, see what we draw. Got a mythic. But we're gonna make Haley. She's just so good. Let's see. Play Fever Dreams. Cognac. And that should take care of things. Oh, no, he comboed. Oh, good. We shielded slot two. PC? Yeah. We don't have another combo in the hand. Oop, there it is. And it's over. Good fight. Mythic Haley, let's go. One more battle. Oh, not the best hand. Drunk Peter. Let's play another high HP because we won. Good fight. If he crippled my slot one, that would have really sucked because he would have got a lot of gas, and I probably couldn't heal that up. Okay. Well, that was all 10. Let's see where that puts us. We're number 7 right now. So, we're doing alright.